Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ. So I wanted to do a quick video to tell you what the Holy Spirit put upon my heart this morning, which is not to lose hope. I had a vision, and I've had this vision before, of Jesus with a white horse. And you can find the scriptures in Revelation. I just posted on this video Revelation 19:11, and I've done videos. I'll try to find the link for you for the explanation of the difference, at least what the Holy Spirit has put upon my heart. One is the Antichrist and the other is Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ has many crowns, and he comes, he will come in the clouds, I truly believe, for rapture. But what he was putting upon my heart today is to not lose hope, to keep your faith, and to not be, knocked around to and fro, to stand firmly on the promises of Jesus Christ, and to be rooted in the Word of God, and to have the joy of the Lord. So I was in my prayer closet, and I always bow down and I praise him and I worship him. I play worship music, but I started to have a vision, and Jesus was sitting on his white horse, and he did have a crown on his head. But one thing that I, in my vision, that I believe the Holy Spirit allowed me to see, because he has many crowns, it's not like he has a stack of crowns on his head, but they're like within the larger crown, if that makes sense. But this horse was so white and so pure, and it was very sparkly, I guess I would say. Sparkly, like the glory of God. When my hands shine after I, in my prayer closet, when I received the Shekinah glory, the glory of God, that's how I would compare this horse. So I had a vision of this, of Jesus's horse, and behind him was, in this vision, was an army of angels. And Jesus had told me before that he's building an army on earth and in heaven. And of course, Archangel Michael is the leader of the angelic warrior army. And but you know, he needs more workers. And I just know in my spirit that the Lord wanted me to share to not lose hope, to keep your eyes upon him. We set our face upon Jesus like flint. We do not teeter back and forth. We are not like a wave being thrown back and forth. I think that's in the book of Ephesians. I'm just wanting to share this so that I don't lose it. But I just wanted to give you the hope that the Lord was putting upon my heart. He loves you very much. The vision I had before of Jesus with his white horse, he was not sitting on the horse. Today he was. And I just love him. I feel the chills of the Holy Spirit right now. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. And I just wanted to share his love with you. He loves us so much, and he doesn't want us to lose hope. And his timing is different from our timing. But like I said, and I'm not trying to throw out there any false hope, but today my vision was Jesus was on the horse, and there was many angel armies behind him, and they are far greater than the fallen angel armies, okay? So just know that we have victory in Jesus Christ as long as we accept him as our Lord and Savior. We will be in eternity with him. And we have to every day repent of our sins and come to know him better, read the Word of God, spend time with him, talk to him, pray to him, praise and worship him, thank him for your blessings every day, brothers and sisters. I love you all. I hope this encourages somebody today. God bless you. Amen.